Good morning, everyone. We are heading to the Scottsdale Mall right now to do a little shopping. We are going to be meeting my best friend, Natalie. She's going to actually be helping me film today. Hi, you guys. We just got to the mall right here. We're in the parking garage, and I wanted to introduce my friend, Natalie. She is here with me, if I can figure out. Yes, we are doing this. Here she is, Natalie. A lot of you guys already know who Natalie is.
Hi, guys.
So, hello. She's going to be helping me film today and just, handle the chaos of having kids at the mall. So, all right, so we're going to load up everyone, and then we will see you inside. We're about ready to head into the Gap and see what kind of deals we can find. I love Gap clothing, but it's kind of expensive, so we'll see what we can come up with.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, like this over here. These look like awesome shirts for me. Do you like this?
I kind of like that. I like really looking at that too.
I don't see.
This blue stripe one?
Oh yeah, I like that.
Is Kaylee going to be hard to shop for because when she's older because she's going to want to pick her clothes?
It's possible. Does this say $1.99? Because that's my price range.
Ladies doing okay?
Yes.
Yes, thank you.
It's additional 40, anything with an orange tag on.
Oh. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
This is still not good. Oh, yeah, it is. Size 2 years.
Kaylee, are you picking your own clothes, Mama?
Years. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay.
By the way, I like your hair and your makeup today.
You do?
I do like braids. I knew how.
You like what?
I wish I knew how to braid. Kaylee, what's your favorite store? Is it Gap?
Come here. Mama wants to put this up next to you. Turn around. Hey, Steve, right there. Stop.
Come on, let's stay over here.
This is all the girls' stuff.
Kaylee, do you like this? Oh, that's size 4.
Ooh, they just turned some music on.
For our video.
I know. I'm
trying to like.
I was about to.
Yeah, that'd be. Oh, this is cute. This would fit her too in size 2 years. Okay, will you put that on there, please?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Oh, that's funny. What did they
leave? I don't think there's like a scanner. I don't think you're supposed to touch it, but I
maybe
did.
It's like a baby shower scanner.
Oh, it could.
I know. Where are you from?
I'm from the north of England, Sheffield.
Wow, that's so cool. How
well, I love
you
the way
here?
You say Parker.
I left.
it makes me feel like I'm like in New York. Like
a lot of people say when I moved to Chicago in 81, but I've been gone since 75.
Oh, wow.
And they used to say, oh, you're from the East Coast? And I would say, oh, a little bit further east. And they look at me, what the hell?
Yeah. Like, it doesn't, they're like,
everybody thought I was from the East Coast.
Yeah, that's so funny.
Yeah.
Is this a dress? It is a dress, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get this.
I love that.
Because that's adorable. Kaylee, do you like this?
Okay, I didn't see this. She can put her hands to that's so cute. Okay.
Is that an additional 40?
Is this additional 40% off?
If it's not, got it on the tag. If there's no orange sticker.
I can already almost guarantee it's not.
It's probably not. Yeah, it's
and
so
I don't
beautiful.
Think, yeah, I know. They've got the little cape.
Maybe she puts her hands through right there.
Yeah.
Let's see how much this is.
Okay. They're very English, though.
Yes, it is. Isn't
you
English.
Would know.
Oh, no no price tag.
I'm from England. I'm into cardigans and that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For sure.
In Arizona, that's like good 45.
Hey,
cutie.
45.
Yeah, it's cute, but not $45.
No.
3 years. There we go. This is a dress, yeah?
Yes.
Come here, Kaylee. Let's make sure.
It's got an inlay inside.
Too. It's so cute. It's good for Arizona, too, because it's like more breezy, I feel like.
Definitely.
Lightweight.
I'd agree. I'd be like, thanks, Mom, for putting me in that.
And then
she's like,
they
what?
Just came in fall. Her new collection came in fall.
Oh,
because she does, you know, boys, toddlers, babies.
That's right, she does, doesn't she? I wonder what tights would look like.
Let me look.
Maybe no tights. It might be too small. I don't know.
Let's see. White. Yeah, either no or new or like
oh, you
white
can do
tights.
The cartwheel shorts. You know.
Oh yes.
You can do that.
I didn't know you guys sell those.
Yeah.
I want to get those because she does need something for underneath.
These call them bicycle shorts and everything.
Oh, cool. Let me grab a couple.
What size did you want?
Let's do one of each color. And what size would you in between 2 and 3 here. So maybe size 2. Let me see what 2 is.
Thank you.
like diaper wipes or something when I'm at the mall, I could come here. But I was just checking what size they come in because it might just be like newborn. Oh no, size 3, size 1, size 2. So I could totally get some like in a size 3 for Kaylee if I would have to.
Yeah.
I mean, that's just like, you know, I would hate to have to pay like a full retail price, but.
I know.
You know it's there if you need it. I feel like somebody should. There should be like a place in the mall to do that, you know, like a diaper station.
Yeah.
Like even if you have one.
So, yeah, no, I agree.
So what?
I was wondering if they had any makeup wipes, but this doesn't look like the section for that.
Oh, I need this stuff. Hold on.
Krista, tell us a little bit about what you're going to get.
Okay, this is called Mustela.
I think I'm saying it right. That's like how you would say it.
Looks like it.
It's cleansing water. It's made in France. And what I like to use this for is whenever he has a dirty diaper, I will squirt a little bit of it on like one or two diaper wipes and then just wipe him off. It has a really good smell to it. Just
Kaylee first. You want to come help Mama?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Kaylee's going to help me. So, she's going to hand me each item. So,
yeah.
First we have, these are called bike shorts. They just go underneath a dress. So, we got 3 pairs of those. Okay. Let me go through these ones first. Okay, and then we'll look at those ones. So, I got them in the cream color like you saw. This blush pink and black. Okay, and then we got these leggings, very beautiful sparkles. Kaylee is a size 2T, so that's the size that we got those in. They're actually pretty thick, so they'll be good for winter time. Right now it's definitely much too warm in Phoenix to be wearing something that thick. So then I got these cute little kitty cat socks. Those are cute, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Then we got a pair of tights. These are black, size 2 to 3 years. Okay, next.
Yes.
Okay. This is super cute. Okay, look at this. So the Gap right now is doing a collaboration with Disney. They have lots of adorable outfits, and this is one of them. So I figured if there was, you know, a day or two in Arizona when it gets cold enough to actually wear something like that, then we would be prepared. So we also have these cable knit mittens. These are in size, well, it doesn't say. So I actually held these up to her hand so that I made sure that they would fit her. There was a couple different sizes, and those seem to be the best size. So
yeah, thank you.
That's beautiful. I bet you can't wait to wear this one. This is a little butterfly dress. This is something that I will put her in just to wear if she was going to, like, out somewhere for the week. You know, if we were going to go, like, play with her friends somewhere, or just go run around and do some shopping or run errands. Just a very soft, comfortable little dress. This is actually, I know you're going very fast for Mama.
Yeah.
This one is size 3 years. Kaylee's pretty big in, she's pretty tall, so I like to get things in at least size 3 because it's long enough for her. And it seems to fit her well, so. She's trying to put on a long sleeve shirt right now, but she's putting it in the wrong way, her hand in the wrong way. Good job putting that on. Good job.
See?
Yep, okay. Then I got, yes. Good girl. Yes, you're a big girl.
Sure.
Sure, she said. Okay. This is dance all day.
This.
How cute is that? Little ballerinas. Kaylee likes to pretend that she's a ballerina, so I thought that would be adorable for her. Okay, you're gonna try that one on too?
Yeah.
Here's another long sleeve. How cute is that? Little girl holding a wreath and a little kitten. Okay, then we have this. Just a simple, the ballet slippers. Just a simple long sleeve. I like that Gap has, everything comes in sort of primary colors, your basic like navy blue or blues, red, cream. Thank you. All right, and then we have this cute little pink. This is definitely more for Christmas, but look how cute with the glitter. I love how that sparkles. So I really love Gap clothing. It is super soft, comfortable, it lasts, it's very wearable. It's definitely stuff that you hold on to and, you know, in hopes of having another sibling that can use it. So that's what I like about buying new clothes from the Gap. So a little unicorn. I just love all the glitter and the sparkles that they use. You don't ever have to worry about that coming off. There is nothing that my husband gets more annoyed at with her clothing than glitter that flakes off. I know, you're such a big girl.
You are big.
Oh yes, I know.
You are big.
Okay. Tell me.
This.
Okay, then we have these leggings. These are in size 3 years. Cute flower print.
This.
Yes. Then we have these beautiful fuchsia pink leggings.
I'm a little big.
Size 3 years as well.
I'm a little big.
Good girl, I know.
I'm a little big.
Yes.
and they have the same holiday print with the little nutcracker and the ballerina, and again with the gold sparkles on the fabric. I just love how that glitters. You can see that. Then we have a big girl. Yes. Okay, then we have these navy blue polka dots leggings. Okay, hand me those red ones over there. Hold on just a second. Hand me the red ones behind you on the chair. Thank you, Mama. Okay, hold on just a minute. I know you want to put that on. Kaylee is trying to put on everything right now. It is super cute, you guys. I know the camera's not picking up what she's doing, but she keeps trying to put on every single long sleeve shirt, but she's putting her hands in through where you would put your hands. So it's not going in right. I know, Mama's gonna help you in just a second. Then we've got these beautiful red glitter leggings. I'm just such a fan of glitter right now. It just is so cute on her. Okay. Then, can Mama see this one?
I'm gonna go big.
Yes.
I'm gonna go big.
Okay, so this is a shirt that I got. This is so cute with the little collar. I'm not sure if this is what is called a Peter Pan collar. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments, but this is just a long sleeve and it's got the button detail in the back. And I actually got this to go underneath of a navy blue jumper dress. I think it's like a jumper, but it's a dress.
I see.
May I see this one, please? Thank you. Please, thank you. That's a beautiful one.
I like this.
Okay, this is just a very soft, it's a gray soft knit dress. Again, it would just be a dress that I would throw on her for, you know, just running around to run errands or to go play with her friends. I mean, it really could be dressed up. It could be something that she could wear even just to church on Sunday. We could pair it with those red cable knit leggings that you saw earlier. I think it would look really beautiful with that too. So it actually could be dressed up or dressed down either way, which again is another thing that I just love about the Gap, because it just makes it so much easier. Life so much more simple when you can just, you know, have a few staple pieces in the wardrobe, like, you know, the skirts and the dresses, the leggings, and then you can just mix and match everything. You're not trying to, you know, find a shirt that goes with this and that. So. Okay, so this is gonna be Kaylee's Thanksgiving dress. Solomon has an outfit that matches it perfectly. So I will show you that later. These are the red cable knit leggings. I don't know if you can see the detail of that. Yeah, they're red. Don't shake that, okay? And this is a beautiful, just simple little dress with the hearts on it, cream color, and then again with the glitter. Certainly a theme, a running theme with theirs from this line of clothing. Okay. Then we have this cute little just tulle cream colored with the gray soft waistband, and then there is underneath the diaper cover. This mama loves this one. Okay, so this is a line that Sarah Jessica Parker did with the Gap, and this Kaylee, you're so cute. She's holding up her dress down there. So this is one of her dresses. It's long sleeve. You can see here it's like this very bright pink, hot pink with like a cream color. And it has
a very light pink with cream color, and it's got little rabbits and a unicorn and trees. So it's a fun little pattern when you look at it up close. But from a distance, that's what it looks like. Okay, and then we've got this cute little owl dress. Again, with the sparkles, you can see cream colored. Okay, and then we have this cute little hooded sweatshirt. So the Gap on it, cream color. This is a pullover, and I got this in size 3 years. Okay, and then, put that back over there so we don't lose it. I did find 3 sets of pajamas for her. I got them in size 3 years as well. Yeah. So I'll just open and show you what one of them is. This is the top for one of the sets. And then the bottoms are just gray. Okay, did Mama open this? This adorable kitten glitter actually have, it's a little bit of a raised bump, so there's some texture to it, which I think is really cute. Okay, and then these. And then we have the unicorn print. And then this unicorn print. If you see these yellow tags on pajamas, you've probably seen them before. It just means that there's no flame retardants used in the fabric, so that I like. Okay, so this is actually now day 3 of filming the haul. I was not able to finish with Solomon's clothing the other day when I was doing Kaylee, so I wanted to go ahead and get that filmed now. And as you can see, my son Solomon is, like always, asleep with me in the carrier. So I will try and speak loud enough, but I'm not gonna speak too loudly, so hopefully you can hear me. All right, so I'm gonna start off with what I got for Solomon here. This is the most adorable outfit. Okay, this is what I'm going to put him in for Thanksgiving. I thought that this was absolutely adorable. It's actually like a little onesie, snaps at the bottom, and then it has the buttons all the way up. If you remember the dress that I showed you for Kaylee, it actually is the same print as this, as the red and black checkers. So her dress is the same exact, but it actually has white stitching on the front, so they are going to be matching. So he will wear this, and then these are the jeans I got for him. These are a size 3 to 6 months. This outfit that I just showed you right now is the only outfit that I got in size 3 to 6 months, because it's the size that he's in right now, and I wanted to be sure to get him stuff that he's going to be growing into his next size, which is size 6 to 9 months. I did get these because they're going to be for Thanksgiving, which is just around the corner, and I don't think that he would be in size 6 to 9 months yet. I think that the 3 to 6 months would fit him better. So there's these little jeans. How cute is that? They have this gray elastic with like fabric over it, waistband, and then on the inside there is fleece. So they're pretty warm. I'm hoping that Thanksgiving will be cold. If not, then I'm going to have to rethink these, because they'll probably be a little too warm for Arizona. But if it all works out, he will wear this red and black checkered shirt with the jeans, and then these adorable little brown shoes with the red laces, red and black laces. Get a little closer so you can see those. Okay. So, how adorable is that? Okay. I also got him this bib to wear on Thanksgiving Day.
This was actually not bought at the Gap though. This was purchased at Nordstrom. I forgot that I put it in the same pile here, so I just wanted to be clear on that. The other side of this is super soft and silky, and it has like this textured fabric. So it'll feel really smooth up against his skin. So, not that it's really gonna be touching his skin, but it'll just feel soft next to him if it touches him. Okay, so the rest of what I'm gonna show you is really in no particular order. I wanted to get him lots of onesies. These are actually not really onesies, they're more like bodysuits. And these are in size 6 to 12 months. So I'll go ahead and show you. They come in a 3-pack. And this is actually the Mickey Mouse print. And I think I said earlier that the Gap did a collaboration with Disney. So this is what they have for the boy line in Baby Gap. See the little mouse ears on there. I'm normally not a fan of Disney, but I just think that this stuff is done in a really tasteful way. You can almost not even realize that it's Disney, except for the fact of the, you know, the typical, the iconic, I should say, black mouse ears. The original, just like I was describing. So. There's a 3-pack of bodysuits, and here's another 3-pack of bodysuits I got, also in size 6 to 12 months. So he'll be able to wear this really within the next month, I would say, all the way up until probably springtime. So this is just a typical blue, it's almost like a denim blue color. Again, something that I really like about the Gap is all the colors are just done in a really timeless color selection. It's just really, all of it is really easily interchangeable in between other items, so I really like that. And this actually is like a heather gray with like a little bit of a blue fabric woven into it with the blue stars, so I think that's really cute. I noticed that I say everything's super cute and super adorable, so I'm sorry if you hear me saying that a lot, but it's just who I am and that's what comes out, so it is super cute, in my opinion. Okay, so here is a pair of pants, striped, and here's another pair. These are just cotton. These have little dinosaurs. Size 6 to 12 months again with everything else that you're going to see here. So this is the navy and white. And then we're switching to onesies now. So here's this red and white striped Gap. 6 to 12 months. And see, you can really pair this with anything here. Like I could put him in the onesie with the dinosaur print because it also has the red in it and the navy. So I don't have to spend a lot of time trying to figure out what am I going to put in and does everything match. It says, I love my mom. Of course he does. A little baby boy. Okay. And then I'll just keep going with the some more little onesies here. Okay, so this one says, the little friends. This is just the cutest thing. Has the fox and the skunk and the owl and the porcupine. And I was just checking to see if it was part of the organic line. They do have some items there that are organic, so they're really very soft. So here's the dinosaur bodysuit. And then here's dinosaurs on a little road map, and they say cute little things like roar, beep, vroom. It has little cars and driving around. Gap really has cute design choices, so I really like it. there's this classic blue and navy Gap with the little teddy bear in the corner. Okay, and here we have the cutest set of pajamas you've ever seen for a little baby boy. How adorable, right? This little pocket in the front, you can put anything you want in there. I was thinking I would put his little pacifier if I wanted to. But you can see it has actually the little dog ears, you can see. And then it has snaps. So it's very, very soft. Okay, and then we have a little jacket with matching pantsuit. Oh, and this is actually reversible. I just realized that because it says so on the tag. So I'm just gonna open this up so you can see the inside, which is blue and white stripes. So it shows that you can cut the tag off. So you would obviously want to cut that off before you would make it reversible, but it looks like you can go ahead and just turn it inside out like that, and you can. And then there's snaps that work on the opposite side. So I have actually never seen that before. That is pretty neat. So that is the jacket, and then here are the bottoms. And again, it has the reversible option that you can put, switch to the navy side, and then obviously you want to just cut the tag off. So I think that's pretty cool. I am all about having multiple uses for more, you know, multiple uses for an item. You know, I have, for example, a high chair that when it's completely put together, it's a high chair, just a regular high chair with the tray. And then if you take the tray off, the chair comes out and you can strap the chair to a regular dining chair for an adult. That way I can put my son Solomon, a baby, when he's old enough and when he's ready to eat, I can put him in that and then feed him. And then what's left after you take that out, that seat part, it's actually like a stool for my toddler, Kaylee. She's 2 years old. She actually can just sit in it. It's actually something that looks very similar to what you would have them sit in if you went to a restaurant. So I will take a picture of that and then link that up so you guys can see what I'm talking about. But moving along here, here is another pantsuit that is a heather gray, and this is also reversible. That's what I was just checking for. The inside is stripe, the heather gray stripe, so you can see that. Filling out there all the way. Very soft and thick, so it will be nice and cozy warm when we have, you know, like a couple of weeks worth of cold weather here in Arizona. But for other parts of the country, if you find this at the Gap, you know that you'll get a lot of use out of it this winter. So here's what the jacket looks like. It has these adorable little ears at the top. And then this is also reversible, of course, just like the other jacket. So you can see that there. And then I really like this little detail on the front. It's just very subtle, little gray Gap bear in the corner. Timeless Gap look. So moving along here, we have just a regular little boy's long sleeve, cute little bear shirt. This is in size 6 to 12 months as well. I was just double checking because it looked a little big. Okay, and then we have a couple more long sleeve. These little dogs with the yellow boots and a red hat. How cute is that? This one, I just thought this was too cute. Now this is from Gap's organic line. This one says a wild one. And you can just see the cute little bear and the mushroom and the leaves. It's kind of a natural look that they went with on this design. If you've never felt the organic cotton from the Gap, it's absolutely buttery soft. There's nothing like it. It feels super soft up against your little one's skin, so I highly recommend that. All right, this. Look at how cute the back is with the tail. And then the front, you can see here, has these buttons. This is made out of, well, let's see here. Well, I can't seem to find what it's made out of, but it is basically just like a sweater material, very lightweight and soft, smooth sweater, not like itchy sweater, like a smooth sweater, like a cardigan type knit sweater. Yep. Okay, so here are some pajamas I found for him. This is also from their organic line. Has a little bears, a little fox, a little porcupine, little mushrooms, super, super soft. Okay, then we have this. I wouldn't necessarily say that this is pajamas. This would be just more like a daytime outfit, actually, when it's colder, of course, which is not really the kind of weather that we have in Arizona right now, but coming up, hopefully, it will be. Okay, so here is another pajama set. This is also from the Gap Organic line. Their organically grown cotton. With the cute little bear on it, I love that. Okay, and then little bear pajamas with the heather gray, a little bit of that blue fabric. Just like the little, I think it was a long sleeve onesie I showed you earlier. And I loved this pajama set so much that I bought two of them. I really didn't love it that much. I accidentally bought two of them and I didn't realize it until I got home, but I don't think that you can ever have enough pajamas, so it's okay. I'll keep them. Okay, so that is everything that I have for baby Solomon that I got for him. did I get anything for myself? Okay, well there you have it. That's the haul that I got at the Gap. I think that it was an absolutely fantastic haul. I can't thank the workers enough. They were so very helpful when we were there. So I did want to talk a little bit about the deal that I got on all of this stuff, because as I mentioned earlier in the video, I really wasn't anticipating on buying this many items. I even mentioned in the beginning that we'll see how many items I get, because I think this is really expensive. So the savings that I got was that everything in the store, including sale items, was 40% off. Okay, so in addition to the 40% off that I got, if you used your Gap credit card, you would save an additional 20%. So that would be a total of 60% savings. So I went ahead and decided that I would take advantage of that offer. And we did have some issues in line. It was taking a little bit longer than it should. Super kind and overly generous, and actually gave us an additional 10% savings. So for everything that I got, I had a total savings of 70%, which in my opinion is absolutely fantastic and
that is my Gap haul. I hope you've enjoyed what we got, and I'll go ahead and try to link up as many of the items that I got for the kids. Hey guys, let me know what your favorite items were in the comments below, and I hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel, please do so, and hit the bell notification button. That way you'll be alerted anytime we upload a new video. All right, thanks guys.